the goal with this was, and it makes complete sense explaining as you go along, the precision of Bond, this is what they wanted to do with him, is that once he gets these nail scissors, he cuts the carotid artery, cuts the femoral artery, and so I'm left to bleed out. They put a blood bag underneath my neck to show that I'm bleeding out, but he's also bleeding out from the femoral artery.